Hey guys, V3 Minecraft here. I'm making another video today, and I'm doing it on this $135 PC that I built. Yep, the whole total is $135, and I guess I'll get right to it. The base model without any upgrades, you know, the base computer that I started out with cost me $40, so I'm obviously going to include that in there. And I'll get to the RAM over here. I want to show you a stick of this. It's always cool RAM to show people. One second, let it zoom in. My camera's really retarded. Anyway, yes, it's I have 4 gigabytes of NVIDIA SLI Ready RAM or OC by OCZ. Very cool. DDR2 at 800 megahertz. For some reason, this motherboard doesn't support 4 gigabytes. It only supports 2. But I put in the motherboard, or I put in this the RAM, and just said screw it, and it worked just fine. For some reason, well, it didn't use all 4. It used only 3.25 gigabytes of RAM. But you know, I can get past that. I'm gonna upgrade my motherboard anyways, so I can go SLI. Anyway, I'll wait for that to zoom in. This is my Asus heatsink, I guess, and under that is a Core 2 Duo driven by 1.8 gigahertz. It's an E4300. I know you're thinking 1.8 gigahertz. It's freaking retarded, but it destroyed the 3.2 gigahertz Pentium 4 hyper-threaded processor that I had in here by a long shot. So, yeah. 650-watt, 80-plus certified Cooler Master power supply. I got that for $25. And I think that was a really good deal because brand new. This is like about $100. On the other side it says GX650. But this case is awkward. Usually the power supply would be over here, and the front would be over there. But this is an awkward case. And I don't know if you can see back there. Yeah, you saw a glimpse of it. Anyway, it's a 160 gigabyte hard drive, and it's served me well. Nothing too tremendous. The motherboard, you probably can't see the text. It's a 945GCT-HM. And, yeah, that's pretty much my whole PC so far, and I'm really proud of it. And, you know, I really cannot believe that I got this all for $135. Like, here, I'll go through the prices. This was $30, which I could not believe because it came out of Mac Pro and I got a really insane deal on that. This 25, the Core 2 Duo down here, I got it for 15. This RAM I got for $40. This hard drive came with a $40 base price of it. Here we go over here. Anyway, those are the original specs. I didn't change the hard drive or the CD burner. It had original Pentium 4 64 or 641 processor, 124 megabytes of RAM, and an Intel Graphics Media Accelerator 950. That's disgusting. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to cut to some footage of gameplay of Amnesia, Minecraft, and Call of Duty World at War. Thank you. Comment, rate, and subscribe.
First verse, I'm armed till I'm on an island. My life's riding on an autobahn on autopilot. Before I touch dirt, I'll kill y'all with kindness. I kill ya, my natural persona is much worse. You've been warned if you've been born or if you conform. Slap up a cop and then snatch him out of his uniform. Leave him with socks, hard bottoms, and bloomers on. And hanging by his balls from the horn of a unicorn. Y'all niggas intellect mad slow, y'all fags know. Claiming you banging, you flaming. Bet you can light your own cigarette with your asshole. Me and Shady dead at the past, so that basically resurrected my
wants to be relaxed in orbit at war with a bottle as Captain Morgan attacks my organs. My slow flow is euphoric, it's like I rap endorphins. I made a pact with the devil that says I'll let you take me, you let me take a shovel, dig up the corpse of Jack of Orchid. Go back and forfeit more beef than you can pack a fork in. I'm living the life of the infinite enemy down. My tenement chimney now, the semi serenity pal. Spin them around, entering in the vicinity.
Now it's calling him an embody, threw it a candy and ate the rap. I chewed him up and spitted him out. Girl, get him up, now kick it down. He's looking around, it's coughing, it looks like people are having a shit.